The guy's still out. He's not put in. He probably still has his gun, from what we understand. And yet, a young 17-year-old boy who has Skittles and iced tea, who's walking home, minding his business, running away from this guy, screaming help in the 911 tapes, actually is shot dead and then is drug tested by these police officers. This is disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. And again, the clock's ticking. When are you going to arrest this guy, Florida? When are you going to arrest him? The clock is ticking.
The world is waiting, actually.
We really are. Seriously? How much longer? He was shot dead with Skittles and iced tea almost a month ago. How much longer? Do you need help? We can bring some people, like from other states, to the state of Florida, my home state. If you can't figure this out yourself, this is not complicated. And the longer you wait to arrest this guy, the worse it's going to be for you in the long run.